You need vision. I don't care if you make $200,000 a year, you need vision. You can make $500,000, you need vision. Vision is the operation of the Spirit for you to be. Then you can do, and then you have. That's what God said. Be fruitful, multiply, and then replenish. So there's a be, do, and then you can have. If you can't have if you don't do, and you can't do if you don't be.